Is there a run button in this game? But why do I have to do this part again? I saved.
I don't want to do that again.